Well, it unlocked on its own. The moment I stopped the last video. Oh.
Off on another adventure, are we? Seems a pleasant enough little place. How remarkable. I got here as soon as I could. Did you see the symbol above the entrance? It's the one. Of course, Doran implied as much, but could this actually be where the Snidgers are? Let's find out. I'm ready if you are. Can you believe it? Actual Snidgets. I'm glad we seem to be a step ahead of the poachers. It is a little strange we haven't heard anything from them. If we're lucky, Revelio. Still pouring over Gran's research. There was a fair amount. We, on the other hand, had...
Oh, this will be deadlocked.
Even if the poachers somehow stumble upon this place,
yeah.
Greetings.
I hope we haven't kept you waiting long, Doran.
Not at all. Then again, it is not I who awaits your arrival. Do you have the Moonstone with you?
We do.
Good. It is as important to what happens next as both of you are.
So, what does happen next? What are these pillars here?
A safeguard, I suspect. There is only one way to find out. And as for how to go about that, the two of you may know better than anyone.
Revelio. You have two. This is a bird and a snake. I did not see if that's what I'm supposed to look for. But no, it's the key and
I wonder if the pillars move at all.
Yes, they do. Show me the card too. Let's go.
With the light in the darkness. Bombarda. Confringo. Accio. Incendio.
One second, do we need a light to shine? Okay, yes. This key ring.
Perhaps it has to do with the light and the darkness.
Yeah, light, darkness, blah, blah, blah.
That did it! Look, Doran, a doorway!
I suspect we all know what lies beyond that passage. And now, I'm afraid I must leave you. At least for a time.
You're not coming in with us.
If the Snidgets are here, the herd will want to see the truth of it for themselves. Elik especially. Go on without me. I will join as soon as I am able.
The Gilded Perch. The Gilded Perch.
So many books.
You haven't seen my grand study.
Look at the murals on the wall.
Fringo,
they're all creatures. This place must have been built to protect them. They had nothing to fear.
What makes you say that?
The poacher camps always felt oppressive. It's hard to explain, but the feeling was palpable. At least to me. The sense I get here is of safety and calm. Quite the opposite of the poacher camps.
Leviosa Wingardium. Blip.
Guardian Leviosa.
Blip.
Revelio.
I should be able to climb here. Why am I not?
Revelio.
Lumos.
This is the first time I actually had to use this. Or the darkness at least. Oh, right. What? What? How the fuck did that kill me? What?
Revelio.
The fuck?
Lumos.
Lumos.
Confringo.
And that was one shot.
Lumos.
built this place certainly like to read.
Ravenna, books are all about creatures.
Luke, your gran would love it here.
She would. I can't wait to tell her all about it. Lumos!
Revelio.
Accio! Wingardium Leviosa!
I don't get it. It be bugged or?
This isn't the dead end it seems to be. How to get through? Wingardium Leviosa.
Damn it.
How clever! What was that?
Not the hole. That was the hole.
Cooper, I'll kick your fucking head in the air
Two of you unharmed. I had hoped to return before it was too late.
We're fine, Rebellion. But if you hadn't got here when you did, I led them here, Thorin.
You fought with us against your kind. I am glad to have witnessed this. I now believe all that Doran told me.
They are the ones I saw, Elec.
Finish your work here, brother. All the events you divined have not yet come to pass.
Revelio.
Now, all that remains is to break the charm.
You want us to...
Oh my god!
Oh, the Kedavra!
I only ever wanted to see them safe, which they are. You should do it.
No, you should do it. Oh, about the Kedavra?
Merlin, they're lovely. But what happens now? They can't care for themselves, and surely once word gets out of their reappearance...
No harm will come to them. The centaurs will see to that. You have my word.
I do not get the snippet.
Thank you, Doran, for helping us to find them and to fight for them.
It is you who deserves the merit, child. You did what the poachers would never have. Remember that.
Snidget!
You both fought bravely today. Allow us to carry...
Fringo!
Oof!
It's alright, Doran. I think I'd like to stay behind and spend a little more time with the Snidgets. Revelio.
There you go. To see how to climb up. Okay, I think this eludes me completely. There. Can open this, there is nothing.
Here. Guardian Leviosa.
Don't get it. For real? Oh, for fuck's sake, I did not know I can do this. Actually use fucking Leviosa to climb up. Oh dear god, I basically finished the game and I just learned I can cast Leviosa and climb instead. Okay. Don't pretend that did not happen. I knew it. There was nothing I didn't know.